We do want to give you a live look now at I-225 near Yosemite, where the northbound road is closed after a deadly crash there. This is a single vehicle crash. Not clear what's happened here, but you may want to avoid this area if you can as crews investigate.